Hello, people. I'm Jabby Kuwe, joined by Achara Kirk.
What's up?
We're looking at a Slay Point video today. This one is called Deadly Photo Shoot Tips. Thank you, Slay Point, for allowing us to react to this. Very much appreciate it. Y'all, if you haven't already, subscribe to their channel. Help them get to 5 million subscribers.
Whoop.
There's a link in the description below for the original video. You can upvote that and subscribe to their channel there. Also, while you're here, subscribe here. Bell icon, all notifications.
Ain't that just the way it goes?
Last thing is, we're doing this a little bit different today. It's experimental. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. We're doing a screen recording so that we can pause and play at will whenever we feel like, and it'll stay synced up. Sometimes some of you guys, a handful, maybe like three, complain like, why don't you just rewind? And the reason why we don't rewind is because it's hard to sync all that up. And so by screen recording, we can pause whenever we feel like and discuss what we watched or go back a little bit to see if we didn't understand something. Some of you may hate this. Hopefully you guys enjoy it all the same. I personally enjoy doing it because sometimes I have thoughts in the middle of the reaction. I'm like, oh, I want to say this and not save it till later. So that's what the goal is here. All right, here we go.
If photography is an art, we are science students. Just like girls, camera ko bhi main kuch khas pasand nahi aata.
22 saal se photo khichwa rahe hain, par improvement ka graph zameen se uth hi nahi raha.
Yahan isko dekho,
wahi 20 inch ki chhati ko 46 bulane wala khalli pose.
Aur ye cool pose with boost ke sath free mile chomo chashme.
Cute pose ke liye balloon mein sar dal diya.
Kitni cute hu main.
Par ye bata tu muh phula ke kyu baithi hai? Samji? बचपन की फोटोज में तो बस नंगा नितम दिखा दो और मैं सब खुश.
क्यों कितना क्यूट क्यों क्यूट.
पर अभी सबको शक्ल भी देखनी है. क्यों अब इनमें नो इंटरेस्ट. नितम में वो इंटरेस्ट, इसीलिए मैं गया यूट्यूब पे सीखने जहाँ भर भर के पोजे सिखाते हैं. और अब से ना हो पाएगा क्योंकि इनके पास प्रोफेशनल डायरेक्टर्स है.
Where did you learn your poses? Because you used to model.
From the stylists on set and from fashion TV and Vogue magazine.
What do they teach you? How do they instruct you?
Look relaxed, but like hold this pose that's super uncomfortable and unnatural.
Yeah.
But relax your face, relax your jaw. This was the model look. You just take an exhale.
Yeah, there you go.
Because they have professional directors who offer massage services.
Yeah, move your head. This way, that way.
Viral, natural dead body.
It's very specific.
Oh my.
Model.
Iski entry jaise president of USA aa raha hai.
Are kaun itna build up?
Par nikla Nirmal society ka pinku.
Oof, is chote ki garmi se summer season aa gaya. Pankha chalao yaar. हाथ से इतना बाल खड़ा किया बिठाने के लिए जेल लगाएगा फिर. और क्या प्रधानमंत्री वाली इज्जत मिलती है मॉडल्स को.
सर वार्म ग्रीटिंग सर जूता मेरे सर पे रखो ना सर.
मोहित आज क्लास में मिले पर अभी एक्टिंग बढ़िया कर रहा है.
सर बैठिए ना सर.
मेरी दादी को बैठने में इतना सपोर्ट नहीं लगता और वो व्हील चेयर पे. तीन हाथों से बाल सेट करेंगे. प्यार से हाथ भी हम ही रखवा देते.
Wow, what service.
What are we looking at right now?
They're doing a photo shoot with him, I
right,
guess.
Right, that's what I thought it was.
They're like showing him the red carpet treatment. It's like, here, let me...
Oh, guiding him through the process of taking the photo.
I mean, yeah, it takes a village to do a photo shoot, right? Your hairstylist, you got your photographer, you got your makeup artist, you have your like clothes stylist.
She said, what if sir doesn't know how to grab a pole?
You think you gotta teach him.
क्या लगता है ये बस फोटो के लिए नीचे छुप गए भाई. वहां पैर दबा रहे सर के. सर्विस अबे अभी तो मिले थे फिर.
वाओ
वीडियो के एंड तक तीनों का किस हो जाएगा बता रहा हूँ. और यहाँ मैंने बस अपने दोस्त को हेल्प करने बुलाया तो डायरेक्ट कर मेरे को ठीक है.
सेल्फी नहीं ले सकता. साइड जा और साइड.
अबे सफोला तेल है वो.
Oh my god.
आगे जाना.
This is like a more aggressive version of like when we do photo shoots.
What do you mean?
Because you'll be like, Achara, turn your head, do this, do that. And you will literally be like, like push me, and I'm like, okay.
He's all bruised up.
बढ़िया फोटो शूट हुआ गाइस.
कई बार इन्हें भी ऐसे लोग मिल जाते हैं.
तो मॉडल इसमें ना थोड़े बकरे वाली जोन और फील में करेंगे फोटोशूट. तो खास खा खा चल चल ले. ये कौन से खुदे खंडर पर बैठा दिया? यहाँ फोटो खींचने आया है या उसे दफनाने? अब इससे बेटर लोकेशन पे फोटोग्राफी चाहिए तो ये कहते हैं सड़क पे लेट जाओ। मुंबई के आधे लोगों की मजबूरी को तुमने पोज बना दिया।
पीछे के साइड झुक जाना है, जैसे कि आपको राजा महाराजा की फीलिंग्स आएगी।
महाराजा इतनी गरीबी है की सिंहासन है
और हमें कोई ऊंची।
अबे हट जाओ,
है
साइड से जान।
नाले में गिरे हो?
अरे वो सड़क पे लड़के फोटो शूट करा रहे थे तो साइड से जाना पड़ा, साइड में नाला ही था।
रोड पर लेट जाना है एंड अगर आपको उस तरीके की फोटो खींचनी है तो आपको भी इस तरीके का पोज एक्शन देना होगा, एक्शन देना होगा।
एक्शन सीन आएगा गाड़ी से ठुक के भाई, कोई मार्वल वाले फुटेज ना मांग ले, असली एंड गेम।
Oh no.
हमें जो फोटो लेनी है बस वो हाफ लेनी है, कमर से ऊपर को लेनी है फोटो, कैमरे के सामने रहेगा एंड फेस भी जो है कैमरे की तरफ रहेगा।
What type of?
अरे इसको क्या हो गया? भैया भैया आप देख दो ना आप क्या हुआ। हेलो भैया,
अबे सारा फोटो खराब कर दिया, कैमरा नहीं दिख रहा वहाँ पे, साइड से निकलो अब। आ जाते हैं रास्ते पे गाड़ी चलाने,
फोटो क्लिक कर लेते यहाँ पे तो आप देख सकते हैं ये फोटो भी जो हमने पिक्सार से एडिट करी।
जब एडिट से सड़क हटानी है तो ये खतरों के खिलाड़ी किसके लिए खेले हो?
इनको खौफ ही नहीं है भाई, शायद इनके में सब सलमान फैंस हैं तो पता है फुटपाथ पे ही चलाएंगे और ये सब हम तो यहाँ कर भी नहीं सकते, ट्रैफिक इतना है। कहाँ लेटू सर? मेरा सिंहासन, आपको साइड से निकलना था, मुझे क्यों रास्ते से निकाल रहे हो? मेरे शूट लोकेशन को हाईवे बना दिया, सब साइड से जा रहे हैं, बस कोई गुटका लवर ना निकले। तुम पोज करते रह जाओगे और कोई बिना देखे विमल बरसा देगा।
याक, याक। That's a lot.
कोई नहीं, होली थ्रोबैक बोल के डाल दूंगा। क्या कुछ नहीं, बस आगे लॉन्डो का फोटो शूट चल रहा है गाइस, बस एक घंटा और दो पोज बाकी है।
ऐसी चीजें तभी करो जब रास्ता एक्चुअली तुम्हारे बाप को।
These guys are they're amateur photographers, right? Is that that's the idea? These aren't professionals, but they're posing that they're selling themselves off as professionals. I'm a little bit confused about the source material. That's all I'm getting at. Who are these guys? They're pretending to be pros, and they're like, oh, we'll guide you through this whole thing, and they have videos taking you through the process.
I guess so. It's just like how to pose and stuff like that, you know?
Okay.
Like, here's a cool way to pose. Like, I've watched videos like this on YouTube, but they're much better.
They're imitating like pro photographers, then.
I guess so. Okay. Like, I've watched ones where it's like, I'm an influencer, and this is how you should pose in order to make yourself look nicer, or to make the clothes look nicer, or to not look awkward. And I'm like, yeah, that's cool. Or here's some interesting different shots you could do. I mean, the idea of laying down on the road or whatever is maybe kind of interesting, but also really stupid.
Right, but it's also gross.
Yeah, it's gross. And it doesn't look like they're trying to shoot in a busy highway like this.
Well, the thing about it is, I mean, photographers and their subjects or models will literally do photos anywhere.
Yeah.
Anywhere. Like, it doesn't matter. There was a meme that I got sent where this girl was like in an aquarium of some kind, SeaWorld or something. And she was like posing and doing all these things. And the photographer was, you know, taking pictures of her by the dolphins and whatnot going by in the tank. And there was a lot of people around. There was a lot of patrons there who were just trying to look at the fish.
Right.
And here they are doing. And I remember being in Hawaii when I got to the top of this, this hike. Mm-hmm. There were people doing the same thing. It's like everywhere. That's the thing.
No one cares.
So I guess it's like amateur photographers just, when you can't afford to block off an area, you just do guerrilla style.
Yeah.
You know?
I mean, whenever I used to drive past Abbey Road in London, it was literally like, okay, how many tourists are we going to have to potentially run over or stop for while they try and do the Beatles pose, you know?
Or two poses baki hai.
Aisi cheeze tabhi karo jab rasta actually tumhare baap ko.
Ab kyunki sadak chhap lagna was not cool enough, to inhone safer location chuni.
Where?
Seedha railway patri pe le gaye.
No.
बहुत बढ़िया, अभी जस्ट दो ट्रेन लोगों की मूंछ बरसाते हुए गई है यहाँ से। अब ट्रेन में हल्का होने में कितना अजीब लगेगा कि पता नहीं कौन मेरे डिपॉजिट के साथ फोटो खिंचा के वायरल करते। मैं स्क्रॉल कर रहा हूँ, लौंडे की शक्ल के साइड में तो मेरी ही लग रही है। अब पालक ही खाया था उस दिन।
यकी aren't those live tracks?
देख रहे हो माल गाड़ी के सामने माल बैठा है। फोटोग्राफी पटरी पटरी पे टैलेंट बसा है।
अबे हाँ साकिनाका के जेम्स बॉन्ड, उठ जा, यहाँ कोई साइड से निकलने का ऑप्शन भी नहीं है।
अब इस सब के बाद भी अगर
What was that about? Why was he stepping on his head?
I don't know. It looks cool, man. It's a shot. I don't know. I don't understand what this kind of like dead chic thing is going on. They're kind of doing this super out there photo shoot. Like back in the 90s, you had heroin chic, right?
Uh-huh.
And it was really skinny models and made up to look like they had been on a bender for a week. Here, it's like they're going, yeah, we're doing like death chic,
yeah,
or roadkill chic.
Okay. I find that often what is cool and interesting to do film or photo shoots at is often the grossest of places that you wouldn't typically want to visit.
Right.
You know, or frequent. Years ago, I was sort of helping out on a Playboy movie called Maximum Thrust.
What?
And it was an imitation of Fast and the Furious. And I think it was shot at the same location that it was the first Fast and Furious. I think it was shot at the same location that the first Fast and Furious was shot at when all the cars meet up. That place stank to fucking hell. It stank so bad because it was a place with where they sell food and whatnot. But when they're done with the food, they just dump it into the, like just dump it. And so it makes the place smell really, really, it smelled awful. But like, it was a very exotic location for like, exotic in the sense of like, it looks cool to shoot here.
Well, yeah, and like you said, you'll do anything for the shot.
What I'm trying to say is I get it. I don't like it. I think it's stupid because you're risking your life. And it's also a very gross area, like he's pointing out. It's the thing is, it's understandable at the same time.
It's
an interesting shot,
though. Oh,
yeah. I don't know if this is like what he's talking about, but I remember my friends were showing me like the K-pop pose, and a lot of the K-pop stars, they'll do this pose.
Yeah.
You know, it's kind of cool.
इस पोज में सबसे बेसिक क्या, अपने फेस को हाइड रखना है, इसके लिए पूरा बहुत डोप डोप पिक्स आती है।
इसके हिसाब से तो मैं इसी फोटो में सबसे सुंदर लग रही
हूं। बहुत डोप डोप पिक्स आती है।
खुला रखेंगे और जो हमारी मॉडल की शर्ट है उसे हम थोड़ा अपने शोल्डर से नीचे कर देंगे, फिर उसके बाद हमारा जो राइट हैंड है उसे हम लेफ्ट हैंड के बाइसेप पे यहां पे रख देंगे।
एक मिनट सर, डाउट, बाइसेप कहां है, किधर बाइसेप है, दिख नहीं रहा।
उसे हम लेफ्ट हैंड के बाइसेप पे यहाँ पे
और
राइट साइड की तरफ देखेंगे। बहुत ही बढ़िया।
Hey, not bad though.
बहुत ही अच्छी फोटो आई, आप देख सकते हैं जैसे आप किसी को याद करते हैं। मैंने यही
yeah, that's weird.
मुंह से माइक निकाल के बात कर।
हाथ से लेटर बना के फोटो खिंचाओ ताकि एडिट में उस पे अच्छे वर्ड्स लिख सके।
सो गाइस देख सकते हैं आप, हमारा इसमें लव वाला पोज बन चुका है।
मैंने ही किया था
okay.
पर मेरे दोस्तों ने लिख दिया लूजर, लंगूर, लैटरीन, लोटा, लोड़।
We gotta go through these words. Okay, so
you got love, loser,
langur.
I don't know what langur is.
Boor,
latrine, the toilet,
lota.
I would have gone for love, but
love you, Lavanya likhna tha, love fungi Lavanya nahi.
देखिए 10वीं 12वीं के नल्ले जंगलों में जा रहे हैं सैड मूड ऑफ फोटोग्राफी करने। राहुल ने मेरी ट्राइमैक्स चुरा ली, मैं ड्रीम 11 पे सट्टा हार गया। भाई जंगली जाके रोना है, वहाँ आंसू का पानी पौधों पे छिड़कना होता है शायद।
दो बूंद जिंदगी।
लड़की पटी नहीं, इन्होंने ब्रेकअप की फोटो एल्बम पहले बना रखा
है।
ये भाई तो जंगल में हिंदी टेक्स्ट बुक के साथ सैड फील कर रहे
हैं। हिंदी टेक्स्ट बुक देना। थैंक्स
यार। वाह यार, ये तो अभी से पढ़ने लगा। पक्का टॉप करेगा।
टॉप तो करूंगा इंस्टाग्राम लाइक्स में। ये हार्वर्ड को भेजने वाला ये कहाँ
कहाँ क्विक। What the hell is happening here?
He's reading the book.
But he's not reading it.
No, he's just hiding, kind of his, hiding face. His face. This one's pretty good.
Are you being facetious, right?
Well, yeah.
It's awful. That's stupid. That is the only one that is maybe passable,
dude,
but like, who
posing.
Does? But who does that? That's the only one that maybe kind of works. That's the only one I would forgive. The other two are just ridiculous.
I'm gonna give him props for like committing. Yeah.
And this one too is okay.
He's got a nice jawline.
I don't know,
you know,
the deal with the butterfly is, but like this picture actually kind of works.
I'm not enjoying the editing though because it's a little bit too soft.
What yeah.
ये
तो किताब लेके रस्ते में ही बैठ गया. इंग्लिश बुक. अबे वो राइट एंड एसे ऑन रोड का मतलब रोड पे बैठ के लिखना नहीं. अरे यार अच्छा हुआ रस्ते पे ग्रुप स्टडी नहीं कर रहा, लोग धरना समझ लेते.
अब लड़कियों के पोजेस सिखाएंगे सब एकदम मस्त क्यूट बेबी टाइप. पोजेस विद बलून्स, पोजेस विद टेडी बेयर्स, गुलाब, लॉलीपॉप, ये. पर लड़कियों के पोजेस विद तलवार, पोजेस विद सिगरेट, पोजेस विद कट्टा गन.
वाओ.
Wait, hold on. What did it say?
What did it say? Something about...
By the way, the gun functions like Ron's broken wand, so I don't know, man. Good luck. Oh, because it's kind of bent?
Right, yeah. I love the subtitles.
It's
true.
Friends forever poses. Tonight.
Aww.
Where are you from? Font small and fit in these two. अब इतना देखी है ये पोजिंग टिप्स तो हमें भी कुछ फोटोज ले लेनी चाहिए.
क्रॉस योर आर्म्स एंड प्ले विद योर ड्रेस लाइक इन द वीडियो.
लड़कों का नहीं कर सकते थे हम, मर्दाना बार भी लग रहा हूँ.
प्रपोजिंग आइडियाज विद थ्री फ्रेंड्स.
तीन लोग.
मम्मी, वॉचमैन,
ताई,
कबूतर.
फोटोशूट प्लीज. फोटो.
आजा कमिंग. ये है मैन्स बेस्ट फ्रेंड.
लेट्स डू सम पोजेस विद फोर फ्रेंड्स.
तीसरा तो ढूंढ ले दो पहले. लड़कों के ही वीडियो से करता है लड़कों का. अबे फिर ये डोला रे डोला टाइप पोज में मैं क्या.
बेस्ट फ्रेंड पोजेस. हम नाचते साथ हैं और खुजाते भी साथ हैं.
दोनों का जुए है हलवे.
ओह माय गॉड, 10 रुपए के मेडिकल से सारे जुए गायब.
वाओ मोटापा इज सो क्यूट ना.
क्यूटली गुटकीदार लाल होंठ छुपा रहे हैं.
इस फोटो के लिए सीढ़ी लगानी पड़ी जिससे गिर के मेरा ये हाल हो चुका है. अब थोड़े लड़कों के पोजेस कर ले. अबे इनको हर बार सड़क पे लेटना है.
Oh my god, really? Really?
No. Don't do that. No. What the hell was that? No. That's just.
Come on, Javi.
They're on the ground.
Come on. No. Heart. Heart pose.
I don't.
Heart pose. Quickly. Jabby.
Okay. Okay, great. Okay. I just don't like that they were on the ground, like kicking their feet up.
I know, that was too much.
A couple of teenage girls.
That was too much.
Barbie bante. पहना दे स्कर्ट. सो दैट इज इट फॉर टुडे गाइस.
सर मेरा काम मत छीन, चल हट.
हाँ ठीक है, बाकी ये बोल देगी.
अगर आप लोग बकरी की तरह घास खाते हुए फोटो नहीं खींचना चाहते हो तो सब्सक्राइब जरूर करना, लाइक दिस वीडियो और फॉलो करो इंस्टाग्राम पे स्पेशली.
क्यों वहाँ फोटो डालेगी तू? अच्छे
अभी तक टिप्स लिया है तो डालेंगे ना. चल घास खाने बंद कर.
नोबिता को एंड में कब्ज हो जाते हैं. आज मूवी स्पॉइल की है, जिंदगी स्पॉइल कर. टीचर ने रेड पेन मांगी, मैंने ब्लू दे दी.
इंटरफुल आंटी मैम.
टीचर वो है पर लेसन मैथ सिखा गया.
That's funny.
That's cute.
The hair thing, it kind of wigs me out a little bit because I'm like, okay, you put product in your hair and now you're running your fingers through your hair. It's like, but there's product in your hair. And now you're getting that product all over your hands every time you run it through your hair. No? I don't ever touch my hair whenever I put product in it.
I guess it depends what type of product you've got in there. Maybe you don't have too much and you can just kind of do the sexy hair. Okay, now my hair's messy.
I gotta know, why does that turn women on? The hair thing. What is it? Why does that turn women on? Why does that do something for women?
I don't know.
You have no idea?
Maybe it's that kind of like nonchalant, like, hey girl.
You know, I know that it does things for women. I just don't understand why. That's why you see it being done in these photo shoots. Because
it's just like, hey, look, I have hair, and it's nice.
It's some form of like sexiness, and that I don't really understand. I'm trying to think of like if a girl did it, would I feel a certain kind of way. If I saw a girl tussling her hair, would I feel any particular way about it? I don't think so. I don't think I give a shit. Just doesn't mean anything to me. It's made its way into these photos here. I was just like mostly perplexed as to what the hell they were reacting to, because I'm like, what? This is a thing like that people take seriously? That's what's crazy to me.
I'm watching that and I'm going, you know, on some lesser degree, when we've taken pictures, we've kind of done that. The thing where she was saying, oh, he's like a goat about to eat the grass.
Yeah.
I've totally taken pictures, or you've taken pictures of me, and I've taken pictures or video of you where we've got stuff like foliage in the foreground, like a little flower or something, and so you get it like a little bit blurred out, but then you see the person behind it and it's really cute.
Yeah, but you know? I don't think they're necessarily, okay, first off, this is for ha-has, and they're just, you know, taking shots at whatever they're finding, and they're just, it's, you know, they're having a go at them for the sake of a joke.
Yeah,
they're roasting them.
They're having a laugh.
So, okay, that aside, it's not so much that I think that is being mocked here. It's more the attitude in how it's being executed. I think that's more what the joke is than anything else. Like, some of those things are just ridiculous. Like, the school book thing was just, what? No, that's silly. Why would you? Can't possibly be. And it's a real thing that's out there that people are taking seriously and going, oh, shoot, I should. It has this sort of, ripple effect where people see that and they want to imitate it because they think that's cool, and it's not cool. Don't do that. That's not cool.
Right.
The heart thing with the
I love that.
Like, as if you're in the movie Grease, you know, talking about the boy you spent time with last night, kicking your foot behind you. You're just like overlooking everything I'm saying. So I'm not into it. I'm gonna leave you hanging this time. I'm not into it.
Certainly,
lesson of the day, don't do that.
It's certainly not masculine looking. I'll give you that much.
I don't like when girls do that.
I've done that.
Were you lying in the road with your foot kicked up behind you when you're doing the hard
you
thing?
Can see, no, you can see a picture on my Instagram. I was doing a picture for a TV show on Netflix, and I was on the couch with my feet up.
And the foot thing with the friendship written across it.
Like, okay, that's weird. I mean, it's kind of cute, but also kind of weird.
Anyway, this was fun. This was a lot of weird stuff. I did not know this existed until today. And now I would like to have a lobotomy. So you guys, thanks so much for hanging out with us. Hopefully you enjoyed some of that. Thank you, Slaypoint, for allowing us to react to this. Very much appreciate it. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do these poses. Don't do the things in here. It's like, some of them are passable. Some of them are okay. Some of them are fine. Like, the ones where you saw us have the least, you know, contorted faces, those are the ones that are okay to do. Okay. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't know. Y'all be good. I'm Jabby Kuwe. This is
Acharico.
Peace out.